take me to it.
Can you guys hop out, please?
Sweet, you know what? I've never done Taliban mortars.
I don't think we get mortars on this map, unfortunately.
Let's see.
Oh, really?
Where did they go?
Yeah, the map's too small. The map's got to be 2 kilometers or more, and I think this is just a 1 kilometer map.
Oh, why don't we go civvy then?
Alright, yeah, we can do whatever we want. Right. I just kept the name for old time's sake.
So, are we just lone wolfing this or what?
Nah, we're gonna go Civ Town, USA.
Come on down.
I've actually never played this mode before. How do I become Civ?
Press T, right click, and then G.
After you've dropped your kit, it'll take 1 minute before you'll be an innocent civilian.
No, I'm innocent.
Then, in order to become a martyr, you must get shot while you're not near any armed insurgents. And by near, I mean like not on the right side of the same side of the street as like with them. Don't be seen with them. You can shout at them though.
Do you want me to rename the squad?
Big idea.
We've met up. Squad name has served its purpose. Civilized. I'd like to report some suspicious activity in my neighborhood. There's dudes with guns everywhere. Well, yeah, I have tried high-fiving them. Some of them are American. I don't know what's going on. What the fuck?
They feel even less stable than they did before. That's just me, though.
Are you sure I should pick up a gun and defend my homeland, officer? But from who? Oh wow, it didn't take them long to take down. Oh no, it's still there. Okay. You guys wanna hang out near the cache?
I'm gonna go. Yeah, how about the main gate?
But there's nothing going on there.
You don't think so?
I mean, between, like, near the cache, there's enemy and...
Oh,
friendlies.
I see that cache. Got it.
Yeah.
Let's go,
I like to get between the people who are firing at each other and try to get them to make peace.
Yeah, we're gonna go there.
For some reason, I always get shot for it. So Taliban can build mortars, but nobody can build mortars on small maps.
Well, first of all, this is an insurgency map, so it's not Taliban, but nobody can build mortars on a map that's small like this one. So Gaza Beach and Fallujah. Oh, shit.
Sweet, I've got eyes on enemy infantry to the west,
the west of Squad 2.
Oh.
West, southwest.
Hello.
Hey, ¿qué pasa, Timo?
¿Qué pasó? ¿Qué pasó? We're going to try and make peace with the Americans.
I That's right. We've got to get between the combatants.
The American pig do not want the prince. I come over to shake their hands and they shoot me.
We can't use that kind of language with them anymore. They're not receptive to that.
So basically our goal is to spy on them and try and get them to shoot us, right?
Yeah, our goal is to get in front of APC bullets.
But if you see a guy with a shotgun, run.
I've got a thirst for APC rounds.
They got me one APC.
So while tempting the APC, I've noticed there's an enemy squad sneaking up southwest through the desert, of course. Southwest of you, squad lead, by like 50 meters.
She's gonna let me drop the kit.
Get away from our community. You disruptive interlopers. Hey, no, stop shooting at me. I'm trying to talk some sense to America. You guys are just gonna be a bunch of assholes. Aw, see, now you murdered me. They murdered me.
I lock bar.
They're war crimes. No end. This time I'm gonna show up as a sapper. Best.
Well, yeah, if you spawn with a dark uniform, it helps.
I think it's the sunglasses too, it's so suspicious looking.
Yeah, Bradley moving along the east side, west side with a fucking whole squad.
Be right now.
Wall chat's banned in the server?
Oh yeah.
Interesting, that makes sense.
It's run by old guys. Make more sense?
Yeah, somewhat.
Wow, so many of them.
Why is it refusing to let me drop my kit? Even that just says try again in a moment.
You tried too many times?
Tried too early after spawning. Still about a squad worth of them on the marker. Martyrdom again.
I hate this map so much, it lags like hell.
Keep getting martyrdom, that's what wins again.
That's right. For me, Cocaine lags me like crazy.
That's right, fat bastard.
For me, it's Fallujah and Gaza. I think just because they're so small.
I'm actually not quite fat at all. Quite trim.
Alright, trim bastard.
Thank you. You stand corrected.
Cash. We gotta step up our civvy efforts.
I will try to make peace with the Americans.
Not just that, but you have to make them kill you.
But don't be near Taliban wallet.
That's right, you can't have journalists getting pictures of you next to, you know, like, the guy that's next to me right now. I'm gonna try and get as close to those Americans as I can before they kill me. They basically just got an APC and their little Jeep Humvee. They're doing a lot of damage. Let's see if I can get.
Oh shit! They're APC camping shots. That hideout hard at the north.
Keep doing it, man! Once again. Martyrdom again.
got 5 guys on the other team that are 100 or more team player points below zero. Congrats, dudes.
Excellent.
Shit. Squad lead, what just happened to you?
I am retarded is what happened to me.
What happened? Is there a guy on you?
I am bad at mouse buttons, apparently.
Is there a guy on
you? He just team killed me.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm very sorry. I am completely retarded.
What, there's another player on you?
I was laying down waiting for my timer to get, and I got fucking pistol whipped.
Believe me, I was not. Goddamn.
Gotta keep those fists up.
I was texting while I was waiting. I didn't see him, man.
This is where I waited last time. I thought I'd be safe. There's something wrong with my left wrist. It's got, it's like it's twisted.
Use your right hand instead.
I mean, my character's left wrist is, it's all squished.
It's okay. That's why I spawned with the kid with the darker uniform.
Our bros are digging something.
Okay, I'm deep behind enemy lines, but not too close to the USMC base.
Is there enemy on our fob? Where's the enemy at?
There's enemy right across the street from the fob.
Oh my. Okay, cool. If they want to fight, they came to the right place.
There's enemy on the fob, there's enemy on the fob.
Oh, cool. I'm gonna try.
Got him, it was a breach. Holy shit.
Whoa.
Got an A down.
Guys, yo, Americans, yo, we're here to just chill with you guys. But stop killing us. Chill out, chill the fuck out, damn it. I'm just a protester. Oh my god. Their thirst from our blood.
Staggering?
I guess. I even had my hands up. I was like, dudes, but they still shot me.
So because of us, they're losing, right?
No. Because of us. There might actually be an interval where we only have one cache to defend, instead of the next one just appearing, like, right away.
I was arrested!
Oh, shitty.
Rope!
Yeah, run away from the shotguns. Don't want to play with those guys.
He didn't even have a shotgun, he just had some rope.
Oh yeah, you can't let those Americans get close to you. They will, they'll respond.
Usually if he has a rope, he has a shotgun.
Did he lasso you or something?
And if they're anywhere near an APC, they can grab a kit.
Where is that shotgun user?
Down on my rope side.
He's at let's see here, A4.
Oh, cool. Far away from me. I can't have any encounters with the cops. Oh, yo, Americans in this crazy little compound.
Allahu Akbar.
I'm gonna try putting my hands up again. See if they show me some mercy.
Don't keep.
How's it going, guys?
It's going great.
Bad.
I got tired of actually shooting at people, so I'm just gonna run around and get shot now.
You're still contributing to our win.
Oh shoot, I think they're roping up the northeastern side of the cache compound, guys.
They're on the southwest corner.
Southwest corner?
Hmm. Yeah.
Maybe I'll go hang out there. They're also in this compound to the east of the cache. We really should flush them out of there. Hey. Oh, killing more civvies, huh?
Oh no, we lost the cache.
Sweet, see, the new one isn't immediately visible because of our efforts, so now we can just defend one for a while.
Be careful spawning a Bravo 1, I just got shot pretty much as soon as I spawned.
Yeah, I'm switching to Echo 1.
Yeah, I'm swimming away injured right now, hopefully 2 minutes will go by.
I'm pretty sure it's just one now, I keep having this argument, but...
They're right on that wall.
Another team kill, Teemo.
He ran over my fucking mine. I swear I didn't do it on purpose.
At the southwest corner again.
Okay, that was nice. Americans are... Now the Americans are getting it. They're shooting me, but only so much where I just get wounded and can't do much.
When you get wounded, find you a building to jump off of or a razor wire.
Mm-hmm. Something to finish you off.
Because even if you get shot by a shotgun and you're still alive, commit suicide.
That's the thing, they're doing that to slow you down so they can catch you.
I think if you suicide, they get intel.
Not like arresting you, though.
This lag is basically unplayable. I'm gonna go, guys.
Alright. Later. Ooh, Chevsky's got a civvy squad too. Hey, Chevsky.
Hey.
We need garbage up there. They covered the entrance.
The other civvy squad just lost the squad leader. Looking pretty good out here in the desert, actually.
Unfortunately, really, go to Mike. Great, mic check.
What's up?
Nice. Oh, yo, Americans, so, yo, you can't shoot me, I'm an unarmed journalist.
When you die, spawn down by the south cache. Roadblocks down there.
You're getting some pictures of the conflict, you know? Fucking shoot at me. Crazy soldiers. Yo, get away from me, they're shooting at me. Yo, chill the fuck out, yo. Damn it. I showed you my hands, you assholes.
At the end of civil squad. Means no kit, no car. Beer.
What?
What's the squad name?
What about it?
What's the squad name?
Enemy infantry south of cache, 200 meters. Enemy APC southwest. We have a breacher crossing the road, south of the cache. Yeah, we got a breacher crossing to the southwestern corner. We got a breacher over here. Outside.
That was a marked grenade trap.
Got a medic up the north wall.
Enemy breacher on the east side of the cache compound. Guys, he's got a breacher on the east side here, outside on the wall. Damn it, I got team killed. That blows. Darn it, the Rocky team killed me.
Come on, Craig, I said when you die, spawn down here. That's not down here.
Down here? Sorry.
Maggie, wait, I need shovels.
I'll try to make this quick.
Hey,
let's see if I can RKG or
Evil, my cake.
Oh, okay.
Wow.
Yeah, spawn down handy my location.
Yeah, enemy's getting in the doorway. Enemy in the doorway.
Go.
The compound.
I got hit once, but I'm still alive.
Yeah, shoot me, NPC. Asshole. What? No sprint? What did I frickin' use my sprint for?
Evil, I'm okay.
Dermot was frickin' arrested.
Down.
Oh, damn it. Now I've really fucked myself.
There's only one guy here, but there's a bunch.
Go to the cache.
Enemy AR. Shit.
But now you know why we aren't going to the cache, right?
Maximum. Where the fuck? It's someone else. Get some roadblocks out over here. Monitor.
Nice. place.
We should build it like in the middle of the road and like dig so they think we're enemies, stick our head in it and dig.
No, I do that with the SPG. Much more fun and effective.
That's true.
Someone build an SPG somewhere, I don't know where. I can't build one.
It is northwest. Enemy APC is sneaking around to the south. Southeast in the desert, enemy APC.
And a lot of enemies inside the palace. That's too good.
Martyrdom.
Martyr. No, these guys are killing everything, man.
That's good.
We're not putting enough of a dent in it, though.
Check the team, half their team has negative points, dude.
APC shooting.
It's fucking hilarious.
RPG,
half their team?
Yeah.
Yeah, dude.
If I'm doing with the SPG, it'll have six guys shoveling and then the SPG blow it up.
Yeah.
I had a guy a couple of days ago, he had minus 600 or so. 638.
Right on.
I think if you kill, what, three civvies, you get punished, right? You die instantly.
No, actually, it's up to, it's four.
Yep.
Stop getting yourself hurt, please.
Till the end, track.
Like a small child, you keep getting hurt.
I'll tell them, I'm a civvy. I'll just be like, stop shooting at my buddies.
Go out
Thank
there you. And tell them.
Yeah. I will go out there and tell them, just give me a minute.
What the fuck is wrong?
What's a SOD call at? What is that map? What's a SOD call?
Fuck the city map.
It's the best map ever.
It's like IDF and I'm awesome.
Is that the one where you can cross the river?
Yeah, it's fucking corridory as shit. You gotta, it's grenaded.
Corridorier.
It comes out of the bro.
There's corridorier. So much corridorier-y going on in that level.
Woo, martyr!
I'm going for a run. See you guys later.
It's a full squad on me. Jeb's Cage, you wanna report that?
Where's me?
Me plow in a hotel 8, keypad 3, and okay, put a whole squad up.
Yo guys, just a civvy going for a run, just jogging. Just out of breath. Just a civvy on a stroll, guy. Nothing going on here. Just checking out. Two-story gray building at like Echo 11 is full of enemy. It's so full. They're spilling out the windows.
Wait, what? Horde?
Echo 11, keypad 9.
Yeah, yeah, palace.
More martyrdom. No, I mean of course palace, but also the building like northwest of palace.
That one. That one?
Yeah.
It's a 2-minute timer, right?
Yes.
I thought it was one.
Oh, two. It was one just as a patch, and then they changed 13. It to two again.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, the rubber kit. So you can have
I think we can destroy that SPG and start building it in the middle of the road.
Bill, got a mic.
Good.
Super squad.
Civilian ops.
So you got a blue bear next to you.
Where is he?
I'm running to that APC fire, that's what I'm gonna do.
APC is up at Pal. I'll see if we can destroy that SPG so we can build one that's actually useful.
We got burst fire right near the cache, like east of it. Yo, American infantry in the alley here. American infantry in the alley. Shit, with a shotgun.
Go away, guy with a gun, go away.
creature chasing me.
You guys
God
already?
Damn it, I'm arrested. But at least I got the breacher away from the cache.
Yeah.
Yeah, breacher over here. Enemy breacher in this area.
Ooh, another martyr.
Damn it, getting arrested is painful.
It doesn't count as a death if you martyr then?
Nope, one of the first.
Fun.
Got contact close here. What the fuck?
Got a shit ton of contacts. They're just west.
Yeah, I said contact west of squad lead. Moving around right here, hiding behind the wall. Game over, one lost the last hideout.
Squad lead, how come we're still going civvy if it's the last cache?
Because if they still don't get intel, they won't have a second cache and split our defense.
So even if they get this cache, if they... Well, they already have intel on the other cache.
Yeah, now they do. Now they
yeah, it took them quite a while to get it, though.
So now there's no point.
Yeah, now there's no point.
Thank you.
Arma
See if I can make it down there to build us up. Looks like they got it.
Oh well.
Yeah, we tried.
Yeah, that was a fail.
Holy fuck, dude.
Big time fail. Their KD was pretty good.
Yeah, cache locations were not that great either. Oh, soda salt.
Hackers. All of them. Probably.
Guys, they arrested me, I'm sorry. I told them where one of those caches was.
No, goddammit. Who's gonna murder your family now?
They sat me. Oh. They made me listen to Skinny Puppy for 2 days.
Oh, that's understandable, though.
I hope they waterboarded you.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Don't worry.
I just love how like the you can get away with a name like, you know, Viking Division, in this game.
The what?
Some people, the top squad leader of the American squad. Viking Division. It was an SS division in the war.
Don't start this shitty.
What?
That's interesting.
Conspiracy.
SS were just elite. Didn't mean they were fucking racist pigs, so.
You can hear me. Viking Division.
Yeah.